This video was made possible by Squarespace. Build your website with Squarespace for 10% off at squarespace.com/HAI. Welcome to the most important video you will ever watch because you have been lied to. You've been lied to by your parents, your friends, your teachers, your government. This web of lies goes so deep that even the president of Finland is involved. You don't have five senses. Or, well, you do, but you just have more than five senses. The idea that sight, sound, smell, taste, and touch are the only five ways that humans perceive the world is a massive oversimplification. Sort of like every single one of these videos. Let's try an example. Close your eyes, take one of your arms, shake it around, then try to touch your nose. Assuming you were successful, what you've just done, aside from looking massively stupid if you're in public, is proven that you don't have just five senses because you weren't seeing your hand, you weren't hearing it, weren't smelling it, weren't feeling it, and hopefully weren't tasting it. But you were able to know where your arm was because you have another sense, which is known as proprioception. This is how you know where your limbs are and how you don't trip over yourself all the time, even though you're not looking at your feet. This sense works thanks to a network of special nerves in your joints and on your muscles known as proprioceptors that tell your brain where your body is. Now, I'm sure none of you faultless half as interesting viewers have ever been pulled over by police, but if you hypothetically were, you might have been asked to close your eyes and touch your nose as a test of your proprioceptive ability. This is because alcohol consumption impairs this sense, so it's a good basic field sobriety test. The proprioceptive sense, or rather the lack of, is also to thank for videos like this and this. Kids and teens tend to have lower proprioceptive abilities since their bodies are growing and it takes time for the brain to adapt to the changing shape of the body. This helps explain, once and for all, why kids just act like drunk adults. The proprioceptive sense is quite cool because you might not have even realized you had it, but there are other senses that you might not have even realized are senses. For example, thermoception, which is not Inception's very hot sequel, it's our sense of temperature. To demonstrate, take a ballpoint pen in one hand, make a fist with the other, then gently touch the skin between your knuckles. Keep touching different spots, and you should notice that for some areas, it will feel like the pen tip is warm, while for others, it will feel cold. Feel free to pause while you test this, but assuming you were successful, you've just found the areas where your cold receptors are and the areas where your warm receptors are, since they're not actually spread out evenly. How our sense of temperature actually works is that we have receptors for cold, which mostly sense temperatures between 68 and 86 degrees Fahrenheit, and then we have receptors for warm, which mostly sense temperatures between 86 and 104 degrees Fahrenheit. Any temperature much below or above this range is actually sensed as pain, which proves definitively that no human was meant to live in Phoenix, Arizona. Because this range is where we actually sense temperature differences rather than pain, this is also why you can very clearly sense the difference between 70 and 90 degrees Fahrenheit, while the difference between negative 20 and 0 degrees Fahrenheit is barely noticeable. Speaking of pain, pain is actually a completely different sense than touch, triggered by a mostly separate process. Also a non-traditional sense is balance, and then there are all the senses on the inside of the body, like hunger. Then there are also senses that are entirely in the brain, like the perception of the passing of time. Then there is also the sense that almost every YouTube commenter lacks, the sense of humor. The model of five senses is so old that we're not even sure when it was first created. Considering the sense of temperature literally dictates where most people live, maybe it's time to update this model. But what do I know? I'm just some YouTuber. If you have a sense of style, you know that this is a good-looking website and this is a bad-looking website. If you want to make a website that looks like this one, you should try Squarespace. Whether you run a company, a YouTube channel, a podcast, or anything else, you want your first impression to count, and Squarespace is the expert in exactly that, because their beautiful designer templates and customizable website builder help you make a website that you can be proud of. They also have award-winning 24/7 customer support in case anything goes wrong that I've personally used and can vouch for. You can get started building your website with Squarespace for 10% off at squarespace.com/HAI. Oh, and you can open your eyes now.